Tonight on Fox 4 News at 9, we'll be focusing on an area of thunderstorms up north that'll turn into trouble for us tomorrow. The update on that at 9.